future of wrestling.
Welcome to day 5 of the ICCW Japan Tour, so serious and original Japan Tour 23. I'm your commentator, CJ Velvet. We're on day 5, Chig Gambino, still the Triple Crown Champion. Who is the next guy to face him? Oh no. We might have a new Triple Crown Champion. It's Kawada! Oh no. Chig Gambino might be in trouble. He's been through 4 tough matchups. And now Kawada, former Triple Crown Champion himself, the former ace of All Japan Pro Wrestling, the Dangerous K, I don't know how to pronounce that first name, but he's simply known as Kawada, and he's about to lay it in. Chig Gambino thus far has beaten Suwama, Kid Muscle, Jushin Liger, and Kido Kazuma, but none of them, no disrespect, our Kawada at his finest, the black and yellow, is about to try to make Chig Gambino black and blue. But I don't think Chig Gambino is going to step down from a challenge. There is that Triple Crown Championship. So beautiful, the pride of all Japan. I mean, at this rate with this run, Chig Gambino should be in the Champions Carnival next year. I would absolutely vote for that. That would be beautiful. It's Chig Gambino is looking to do something more fun. He's looking to win his 5th title defense for that Triple Crown Championship against one of the legends of all Japan. Let's just be real. You've got Jumbo Tsuruto, you've got Giant Baba, you got Misawa, you've got Kenta Kobashi, you've got Akira Tai, I think is how you pronounce it, Stan Hansen, and you've got Kawada. Absolutely. A man to be feared at any age, any time. Look at him. He's still jacked as hell. Good for him. As he's going to go and try to get another Triple Crown Championship reign against Chig Gambino. I'm just going to run down. He has... Dave Meltzer have given this man 17 matchups that are 5-star rating and 1 6-star rating. This guy is a heavy hitter. Absolutely going to take Chig Gambino to the limit. Can Chig Gambino return the favor? 3-time All-Asian Tag Team Champion, 5-time Triple Crown Champion, 9-time World Tag Team Champion, Champion Carnival winner from 94-97. World Strong Tag Domination League. Chig Gambino, as I'm running down the stats, doesn't give a shit about any of that. My goodness. My God. It's Kawada, though. He's able to give it right back. What's he thinking? Both men going back and forth. I'm just trying to look up some stats here. Oh, my God. With that running elbow strike. Oh, my God. Kawada is cut open. And he is saying, come on, he doesn't even care. He's going to drive. Nice amateur wrestling takedown by Chig Gambino. I'll take him out the back of the leg. Kawada, these two men going back and forth here. And he's putting the stomps right onto the chest. Looking at this is somebody you don't want to be fucking... you just don't want to be in the same ring with is Kawada. Chig Gambino was definitely making a name for himself here as a Triple Crown champion. This might be his toughest test, as he is giving him everything thus far with these strikes. Chig Gambino has had a lot of strikes, but nothing can compare to the strikes of Kawada. Look at these chops and kicks. Oh my god. You gotta be thinking, everybody's watching this one. Day 5 of the So Serious and Original Japan Tour 23, presented by ICCW in collaboration with All Japan, since Chig Gambino won the Triple Crown Championship on scraps many, many weeks ago. Kicks to the body, kicks to the head. Oh! Kawada. Oh, Chig Gambino able to get back up. Now he's going for strikes. He's cut open Kawada pretty bad here early on in this matchup. Surf Fisherman suplex. And now he's going to try to open that up even more. Then elbow drop to the head. And now it... Oh my god! Chig Gambino, he's won very much on the offense here now. Leg drop. Nicely done. As he goes for the pin. One! Kick out. Kick out at one. I'm sorry. Kick out at one. That is unbelievable. Is continuing with these strikes. Kick to the midsection. You know, whip him and throw him over the ropes. What's Kawada thinking here? What's Kawada thinking here? Oh, the knee strike from the top rope to the floor. Oh, no. Chig Gambino is in a fight. He is absolutely in a fight for this championship title. Oh, and he's getting dropped face first onto the floor by a man who has had many of battles on the floor with many a legendary competitors. Throwing Chig. And again, I hope Kawada realizes this is a 10 count. This is not a 20 count matchup. What is he thinking here now? Got him up in that powerbomb position. He's got that... Oh, no! Oh, my God! That steel ring post meets the back of Chig Gambino! And you see the blood just pouring down the face of Kawada. It doesn't even affect him. Kawada here now slowly breaking up the count. You can't win the title on a count out. So he's got to break up that count, clearly looking to inflict more punishment here. Oh my god. Dear god. Kick to the midsection. Chig Gambino. He's now on the offense. Oh my god, full Nelson suplex. Dropping Kawada on the back of his neck, which he's had done to him plenty of times. Into the barricade. Face first, right on that cut. Right on that cut. And the cravat suplex there overhead. That's what I'm calling it. Chig Gambino, he's the one that's going to break up the count here now. This tour has been heck of a tour with these type of matches that Chig Gambino's had to go through. Another time smashing his face into the guardrail. And Kawada, though, able to eat every bit of it. He's going to drape him over the guardrail. He's going to kick him in the face. As he's going to pick up Chig Gambino right back up. What's he thinking here now? As he's up to his feet. He's got him in the powerbomb position. How does he know where he's going? No, 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 no. No! Oh, no! Face first! Onto the floor! Oh, dear God! Ref's at a six count. This is something. So he throws him into the ring. Kicks to the body here. Oh, and Chig Gambino's bloody too. Here now, float over DDT. Both men bloody cut up and still able to lay out the big offense. My goodness. What's he going for here? Oh, he's going for that surfboard stomp here. Look at the blood pouring down both the men's faces. Holy shit. Excuse my language, but this is unbelievable. Oh, he's going for that backpack stunner already. He's going to change the momentum, and he's looking to take it home. Backpack stunner. And Chig Gambino is going to try to pull Kawada to the center of the ring. And can he take it? Can he get his fifth title defense here right now? One! Kawada is a monster. Kawada is a monster. The likes of Chig Gambino has not seen. Kicks to the body. Kicks to the leg. My goodness. Oh my god. Big backdrop suplex. He wants him up to his feet. It's Kawada thinking here. He's going for that patented powerbomb. Oh my god. That man has one world to... Oh my god, he wants him back up. Is he going for another one? He's going for another one. Oh my god. Two patented powerbombs. And he's got him up to his feet here again. He's not done with him. This man's a maniac. Chig Gambino tossed to the outside. Kawada. Another knee strike. Look at the blood. Look at the blood pouring down both of these men's faces. Throws him in the ring. Going back up. Another knee strike. He goes for the pin. One, two, no! Kawada. I mean, after all those strikes, I'm just in shock here right now that Chig Gambino is able to kick out of it. But you got to realize and recognize, as Kawada misses that, how important that championship means to the Mr. Serious and Original Chig Gambino. He is so serious. He is so original. That's not a gimmick. That's a way of life for this guy. Running elbow strike. Now he wants him up to his feet. Oh, he's going for another backpack stunner. Is this going to be the end of Kawada and his chance to win one last Triple Crown championship? So he goes for the pin. One, two, no. He got him to a two count, though. Oh my god. This crowd is just showing the respect for these two men. Kick to the back. Another kick to the back. Oh my god, another knee strike, this time not to the floor. Is Kawada looking at it, just taunting, telling him, get to your feet. And Chig Gambino can't get to his feet. But now, Kawada looking. Oh, work the leg. Another running elbow strike. Now, look at this. Fired up. Another running elbow strike. And what is he looking for here? Oh! Oh, and now dragging the lifeless body of Kawada is Chig Gambino. What is he thinking? He's thinking sharpshooter. He might have just put Kawada right into the rope there. He pulled him all the way just to get him in the rope. And now Chig Gambino is furious. Probably at himself, but he's going to blame Kawada as he is just busted open. Both men. Look at Kawada just grabbing onto that rope. I don't know if he's got much in him, just like Chig Gambino doesn't have much in him. Look at this. Look at this. This is a hell of a matchup. Who's going to come out the Triple Crown Champion? I haven't said that since the first one. Stop saying Triple Crown. Triple Crown champion. As Chig Gambino here now. Super backdrop suplex! Oh! Going for the pin. Is this the end of Kawada? Is Chig Gambino going to retain? He is not. He is not going to retain. My God. Strikes, but Kawada able to wake back up. Get a DDT. Look at the blood all over the face of Kawada. There's blood all over the face of Chig Gambino. This has been a bloody massacre that these two men are showing here right now. Another kick to the back. Kawada throws him into the corner. Drapes him upside down. And then putting the boot right into that bloody face. Picks him right back up. Whip into the ropes here. Kawada, look at the big strike to the face. Now he wants him back up to his feet. Is he going for the powerbomb again? Yes, he is. With the pin. One. Two. No. Chig Gambino. Able to take whatever's left in him and in that tank. Oh my God. I thought it was over. Kick to the back. Another kick to the back. This is insanity. This is a matchup. Look at that. European uppercut in the corner. Running neck breaker. Now he's picking him. What he's looking for. He's looking for that backpack stunner. One more backpack stunner. Sits him down. Drives the shoulder. Right into the throat. Not near the rope. One. Two. Three. Chig Gambino has just got his fifth defense against Kawada. And we've got one day left. This has been a hell of a so serious in Original Japan Tour 23. Chig Gambino is going to go to the final day. Still the Triple Crown champion. This is insanity. Look at the blood just pouring out of his face. Unbelievable. My God, will join us on the final day of our Japan tour. I'm CJ Velvet. This is Japan. Bye-bye.